Hello and welcome to the thrilling finale of this playthrough of the entire time. This is the end. We will not, in fact, fall as the Western Roman Empire. In fact, even... No, as the Eastern Roman Empire. And we will not let the Western Roman Empire fall. I can't get my East and West right. Okay, I don't know. I don't know directions. You tell me, like, where's up, and I'm playing, like, pointing to the left. That's up. No, up is above you. It's like, And that's my proof of me not knowing what directions are. I don't even know which way up is. I mean, come on. I don't know. How do you realize which way's up? It's complicated, okay? Really. It's complicated. Really, so you can move, but you can't. Okay, well, you can just weirdly rotate, and then I guess you can go up there. You can not do what I thought you were gonna do. Okay. Why did I do that? Derp. Well. Oh. Okay, in fact, that is a problem. I know it's gonna die. I know that unit's gonna die. But I accept that. Yeah, I have a bit too much force concentrated here. I need to move my units kind of in this direction. Just let you hold up. You can continue firing. Happy days. I might actually, like, jump you in the water just to guarantee that we can take Ravenna back or something like that. Or at least try to make it more likely. Okay, let's let all our ships with 3 range just get XP for no apparent reason other than I can, I guess. I guess that's a reason. Okay. Choose production. Wealth focus. You can exist, hope that you get disbanded. I love how Attilus ended up starving down to 1. I don't care. Or Italia. Sorry. Whatever. Probably just pick that set. Oh, wow. Oh, jeez. You are way strong. Okay then. Yeah, you wanna... Citadel might not be bad next turn. Honestly, might not be. Okay. Wealth. Okay. No, you're the, like, only exception. No, you can't. Okay, never mind. There is no exception. Well. Yep. See if we can kill that unit down. Of course. I said it to do not disturb you, silly goose. You silly goose. I'm not sure what to do. I'm gonna save because I might have to restart because I don't want to show everybody my Steam account. Be a bit awkward. Yeah. I'll have to check how that looks on the recording if everyone can see my Steam account because that'd be like mega awkward. Not gonna lie. Yeah, of course, messages me, and I'm playing Civ, and I'm recording. It's like, come on. You should know that I record Civ. I have told you so many times. Whatever. If nobody saw that, then I... Don't worry. By the way, if you're wondering, it's not any viewer or subscriber that was messaging me in the middle of recording. It was use. It's just another Steam friend that I have. In case that didn't show up, it's just some other Steam friend that I've told him multiple times, like, bro, when I'm playing Civ, I'm recording, and every single time he's like, ignores me. Or he intentionally ignores me. He might be like that. I don't know. He's like, oh, I know he's recording. Huh. I think that's funny. And then I'm like, ah, you. And I shake my fist, and he's like, haha, I got him. I'm like, grr. He's like, hey. I'm like, no. He's like, hey. I'm like, mm-hmm. Anyways, I went on a long rant there. I feel better. I need to get that off my chest. Apparently I did. We're going to be taking that city. With all these catapults that I have, it's like funny how much I can just wham, just like throw at this city. There's nothing this city can do. Honestly, in my opinion, I have so much that I can just kind of throw it all at him, as long as I don't run out of melees, but I don't think I will. Not in time, at least. For, like, the Sassanids to do anything. In fact, you know what? Bam! How do you like them apples? That's right. I just put my city down, or citadel down, right in front of your capital. How do you feel? Yeah, that's right. It's a power move. You know? How to assert dominance. What did I lose? Who disbanded? Not the ideal location. Okay. Push you back. We need another melee to fill, one, two, three. Good, I just wanna post you all up there. Da 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 da. Make a little bit of a da 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 da. Little thing out of the overly dramatic death unit noise, which, to be fair, I think actually does emphasize. It's really, in my opinion, it's actually not even over dramatic, because that's how important, like, losing units is. Like, you really don't want to lose units. That's, like, really bad, so maybe it's not over dramatic. You know what? I changed my opinion. It's not over dramatic at all. In fact, you can just move back so we can get another catapult in position to fire on that horseman. We can just fortify up. Oof, Ravenna's going to fall. Well, what we were going to do in order to prevent such a catastrophe from happening, jump all our melee units into the water, and we're going to recapture it over and over and over and over. That is the plan. I agree. That is the plan. This plan, I find it very agreeable. Oh, you put yourself in a position where I can easily kill you. How kind. I'm surprised I didn't kill that unit. But at the same time, I'm not. Random shooting, because I can, because meh, vandals. Oops. Whatever. Don't care. I'm like in super not care mode. This thing is, it's just a clean up, just don't accidentally screw up mode, really. I'm actually curious how long this episode's going to be, because I'm doing a bunch of time-saving measures with all these wealth focuses. I might actually end up running a bit short, but I think that's okay. I think it'll be fine. Blast it. Keep going. Keep pushing up units. We need another unit to fill in there. Random warrior will do. Yep, these are the last units to come on over. Yeah, unfortunately, these scouts are not disbanding. So that's kind of like the opposite of what I was hoping for. But oh well. Nothing can be done. But that. Nothing can be done. Yeah, chop that forest. No reason not to. And there's a good reason too. In fact, actually, I'll move you up there just so you can nicely. Basically, we're just gonna hope that these skips all get deleted. I don't know why I'm slamming that spacebar. I'm like, let's go. Yeah, scoop, scoop, scoop. Match is almost over. We can finish this. Finish him. Fatality. Okay. Yeah, you just wait. And we just hope that those melee units in particular don't get deleted. Of all the ones that will get deleted. That's all I can do. Yep. And we will capture this city soon enough, but I can wait. I go down, you could go up here just in case, you know. Go that way. You can just get clogged up. Get a catapult in there. That'd be a good location for one. Shoot that. Does nothing. Who cares? Okay. Next turn. We're just waiting for the finish because we've won. As far as I am concerned, we have won. Unit was killed. Don't care how many I lose. Could not care. At all. Whatever. Acceptable casualties. I don't care how high the casualties are. They're acceptable. They can be almost every unit, and I'll call that acceptable casualties. At this stage, it's like any amount of casualties is acceptable. At this point in the match in this scenario. No, hello. Yeah, next turn I will be going for the capture of that city. Choose production wealth. Promote unit. Well done. I'm seeing two holes. Yeah. There we can't. We need a unit here, but I don't really have anything that can go there. Oh well. There we go. Which I can't shoot because of these forests are in the way. Hence my disdain for the forest. Gets in the way of me actually doing my job correctly. Absurdly strong units. Oh well, that's fine. Just fire off on that. Chop that. Yeah, you're fine. Get yourself ready. Can't do anything. Walk around, I guess. Chop forest, why not? Chop forest. Just do that. I don't care. Just sleep. You can get over here. Heal up. Heal up. Heal. Heal up. And wait. Okay. I think that's kind of it for this turn. Well, not quite, but don't you try anything, Vandals. I beat you. You know, I beat the Vandals down so badly that they basically have just not recovered, which I think is good. At least I stuck it to them. So that was, I guess, a success. It wasn't a complete failure. Failure, but not completely. We still achieved somewhat of our goals. Will I be able to get you in range for a bonus? No, not really. But what I will get is that capital. Turns left two. Next turn, take. Make sure I can capture this city as well. I have one melee unit. I have multiple melee units that are, I think, in position. Yep, to deal with it. Good. Wonderful. It's not like I'm gonna run out of units to capture the city, is all that I really care about. So long as that is not the case, I'm not worried. To the point where I will move that just so I can get another proper swordsman in around the capital. Well done. Job is done, everybody. Next turn. And it's the. Whatever. Yeah, I figured I'd lose Ravenna. Okay, this is the last turn. The final action. So, I'll do a little bit of a sum up. A summary of overall how things have gone after I just retake that city. There we go. And after I obviously take these next couple cities, let's just take that. Thank you. Crew puppet. I say hello, you say goodbye. Bye, bye. Oh, that's right, Sassanids. Last turn. Gone. Eliminated. Poof. Gone from the list. Wonderful. Look at that. No more Sassanids. Ha ha! I just pushed and smashed the crap out of them. So that's really what I don't think I did. I wait a minute. I have all my original cities. Plus the Sassanids. I'll take that. Look at that. We really didn't lose anything at all. I mean, yeah, the Western Romans lost most of everything other than, Italy. They still lost a bit of Northern Italy, and of course they lost all of, France and Spain. But honestly, it was not that bad for me. I'll take it. Nice. There we go. Wonderful. Really, I don't really need to do anything, honestly. I can just kind of sit around. Now, they might retake Ravenna, but yeah, they will, but whatever. Yeah, whatever. Let's just get this done with. It's over. It is over. It is all over. Bam. That's how you end a turn with this many units. Okay, fine. You know what? Final attack. No, never mind. I just I wanna kill some units. It's not over yet. I wanna exact my as much revenge as I can. That might mean I'm a sadist, but whatever. Everyone attack. Goodbye, Sassanids. I don't miss you. Beautiful. At least I got to eliminate one of the AI. We would have totally beaten these guys as well. this was a curb stomp, in my opinion. Just look at this. This is way too easy. If you want to win on the scenario, easy win, easy life. Play the Eastern Roman Empire. They're really strong. You really don't have to do that much. Like, honestly, just pump units. Don't bother with the markets though. But just pump units till end of time, and you will win. You just pump so many units. Just be smart with what you decide to lose at the start of the game. That's, I think, the hardest part to start. If you just don't let the Vandals take Mystra and cities down here like Alexandria or Cyrene or any of these coastal cities, as so long as you're the Vandals don't take anything, and you just are smart with how everything's held here, and you don't lose too much. I lost what? I lost these cities. I think I lost Odessa, and I think I lost this city as well. But I still kept back here. I held Antioch. I was able to hold on to Antioch. I didn't end up losing Palmyra or Damascus, which is surprising. And I just was able to overwhelm and slowly grind through and push and just defeat the enemies. And look at the culture, because here's the critical thing. If you get a lot of cities, you don't lose a lot of cities, and you keep some and you end up taking them, your culture costs go way up, 10% for each city. So if you lose a bunch of cities, your culture cost, I believe, just doesn't, it might not decrease, but it doesn't increase, and you want it to be as high as possible. So thankfully, I didn't have to take this usurper general. I didn't have to take popular ennui or whatever that, I don't know. And I didn't have to have Dark Age. Look, I only took this. And so it wasn't really that bad. So there you go. Just next turn. What? Your civilization has been overrun. Why did it say, but I won? But your people do what? Not despair, for they know that one huh? You shall return. Why didn't I get a victory screen? But we won. I don't get it. What? Huh? Well, let's look at the map. So you can see this is how we were. We looked all nice and big, and then just look at, like, so yeah, I didn't lose that much. I at worst it was like this. But then I just slowly pushed them back, you know. I tried to take the Vandals. I had my best shot. It was about here, but then, well, where was it? It was about, because the Vandals lost their capital. It was like this, but then they immediately retook it, and the Vandals didn't do anything ever. No, but you can see, look at the Celts, for example. Look at them pushing through and really cutting in. And the Franks did a good amount of cutting in, actually. The Goths actually never did anything. And except for Attila. Attila just didn't matter. Like, Attila was here, but then the Persians just kind of crushed him. And then I killed the Persians. Yeah, it was like, honestly, wasn't that bad. But we won. We got a massive ranking. Demographics, I mean, okay, I guess, whatever. Third most soldiers, not bad. Really, there's nothing that, I'm just surprised I got the defeat screen. Well, I mean, on that, great disappointment. Thank you so much for watching. If you've watched this entire series through and through, being crazy, I don't know, feel free to comment, say how you've enjoyed it, if you've got anything you would like me to do. Please like and subscribe this video if you would like to. Thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day. Because I sure had a great time playing this, so I hope you had an equally wonderful day. Why did I get the defeat screen? I feel robbed.